All right, a major weapons bust in the Southland here. Hundreds of guns and rifles found at a home in Agua Dulce. The LA County Sheriff's Department got a tip. They arrested a 60-year-old man who's also a felon. More than 430 firearms were confiscated here, along with plenty of ammunition. Look at all those guns. Investigators say they're also searching for a second suspect.